So lately, been wondering who will be there to take my place when I'm gone. You need love to light the shadows on your face. If a great wave shall fall, it'll fall upon us all. And between sand and stone, could you make it on your own? If I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go. Way up high or down low, I'll go wherever you will go. And maybe I'll work out a way to make it back someday towards you, to guide you through the darkest of your days. If a great wave shall fall, it'll fall upon us all.
To love, honor, and respect you, this I promise you from the depths of my heart for all our life together.
I solemnly and sincerely declare that I am ready to accept you, Ryan, as my lawful wedded husband.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love, that I'm always by your side as your wife.
and I feel you under my body. Only love, only love, give me shelter or show me heart. Come on love, come on love, watch me fall apart, watch me fall apart. Yours to keep, a wind in the shadow, a whale song in the deep, a wind in the shadow, a whale song in the deep. Darling, you with me, always around me. Only love, only love. Darling, I feel you under my body. Only love, only love, give me shelter or show me heart. Come on love, come on love, watch me fall apart, watch me fall apart. And I'll be yours to keep, shadows whale song in the deep, wind in the shadows whale song.
When we met Ryan, there was an instant liking, and he appeared so gentle and made a great impression on us. I remember Anita herself saying that this would be a great match and we would welcome Ryan with open arms. I would like to ask everybody to stand up to toast the bride and groom and wish them a good fortune, happiness and health.
Show me your heart.
Cheers.
First of all, thank you to Raj for those kind words, and thank you for raising an incredible daughter who I now have the amazing honour of calling my wife. We've had people coming from far and wide, the length of the UK, Gibraltar, Canada, and then no one else as far as us from the Cayman Islands.
Slow down.
And I think it's because Amrita has an amazing ability to just appreciate the moment as it's happening and just genuinely love living life. And if I can learn to do anything, just learn how to do that the way you do, I'll be thankful for the rest of our lives. I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together. You make me the happiest man in the world. So for the final time, could you all please stand and raise a glass to my wife, Amrita.
Amrita. For those of you who are waiting for the tales of wild scandal and drunken debauchery, sorry. Because it became apparent when I was writing this speech that since Ryan Peter Botha made his way into the world that February day in Johannesburg, he has been preparing for this very speech. The boy is squeaky clean. And as a police officer, it reminded me of giving evidence in the High Court. You can't decline the offer. You have to dress smart, or try at least. Stand up and speak in front of a room full of people. And ultimately, some poor sod gets a life sentence at the end. So finally, ladies and gentlemen, the reason that we're all gathered here today, the married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Botha, please raise your glasses.
So we're in this hotel, and we get a speech from the head partner of Scotland, who gets up and says to everyone, two people in this room will get married. That's together, not just two people in this room that will get married. And it is so fitting that it's you two, because I couldn't think of people who are more perfectly made for each other. So for ladies and gentlemen, if we could all be upstanding, stamp your feet, clap your hands for the absolutely superb Amrita and Ryan.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the new Mr. and Mrs. Botha to the dance floor for the first Dancing Together.
Lay down this time, sure I can accept that we are going nowhere, but one last time, let's go there. Lay down this time, grant my last request and just let me hold. Don't shrug your shoulders, oh. Lay down beside me. And sure I can accept that we're going nowhere, but one last time, let's go there. Lay down beside me. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, lay down beside. Let's go.